checked from behind by Thompson. Kubel to the puck, and he'll guide it deep into Seattle ice. He'll also pursue it. Look out, he shoved Larson in a bad area. Larson goes into the boards. Oleksiak goes over to Kubel. There's going to be a penalty on Kubel. Seeler now wrapped up at the other end of the ice. And so you have that gathering in one corner, and then this one with Thompson, Geeky, and on the ice, Seeler was involved, Yandel. Now Oleksiak comes in late on Seeler. And, you know, really, the Flyers up 5-0. This is exactly what the Kraken want. Seeler now over the referee, and they're going to go. It's Oleksiak and Seeler. They're same in number in the uniform, 24, but not necessarily in size. Oleksiak's huge, and they trade rights. Tied up, a right by Oleksiak. Another right, and he got another right in there, and he's got that right loose. Seeler trying to counter, but Oleksiak with that reach advantage. Now Seeler goes in tight. Oleksiak pounding over the top. Switches hands. And the linesman steps in.
It's an outstanding job by Seeler. Look at him trying to fire the crowd up here. And love the attitude. Obey Kubel in the box. Seeler takes on the biggest, toughest guy on the ice. Gives up 5 inches in reach. And does an outstanding job for the Flyers here.